How powerful was Gigantopithecus compared to today's apes? Deep in the prehistoric wilds, before humans even walked the Earth, there lurked a titan of the ape world, Gigantopithecus. This monstrous primate stood twice the height of a man, with teeth the size of bananas and arms strong enough to uproot trees. But how powerful was Gigantopithecus, really? And how does it stack up against the apes of today, like gorillas, orangutans, and chimpanzees? Well, in today's video, we'll dive further into the possible offensive and defensive capabilities of the Gigantopithecus, and how they fare in combat against the younger generation of apes. Gigantopithecus blackie, nicknamed the gigantic ape, represents a unique chapter in the history of primates. This extinct genus of ape, known only from the early to middle Pleistocene of Southeast Asia, approximately 2 million to 350,000 years ago, remains shrouded in mystery due to the scarcity of its fossil record. Our understanding is primarily based on a handful of isolated teeth and four mandibles, recovered from sites primarily concentrated in southern China, with potential additional fragments suggesting a wider distribution in Thailand, Vietnam, and Indonesia. Facial features may have mirrored those of its closest living relatives, such as pronounced brow ridges and a robust jaw, which, along with its powerful musculature, would have facilitated its presumed herbivorous diet. With that out of the way, let's first compare the Gigantopithecus to the gorilla and see who's more powerful, shall we? Gigantopithecus versus gorilla. In terms of size, Gigantopithecus was a behemoth standing at an estimated 3 meters, 10 feet tall, and weighing a staggering 272 kilograms, 600 pounds. In comparison, a silverback gorilla, the undisputed king of the modern ape world, reaches a respectable 1.7 meters, 5.5 feet, and weighs around 181 kilograms, 400 pounds. Picture a silverback gorilla standing next to Gigantopithecus, and you'd see a child beside its hulking parent. This vast size differential would have granted Gigantopithecus a clear advantage in raw physical power. A single swipe from its massive arms could potentially crush a silverback's bones, and its enormous bite force, estimated to be 3 times that of a gorilla, could inflict devastating wounds. Gigantopithecus's offensive arsenal wasn't just about brute strength, though. Their sheer size and grinding power suggest they were adept at crushing tough vegetation and perhaps even scavenging bone. Silverbacks, on the other hand, are also powerful fighters. Their sharp canines and impressive bite force make them formidable predators, capable of taking down small mammals and defending their families with ferocity. But would this be enough to take on the Gigantopithecus? Gigantopithecus's immense size and thick fur would have served as natural armor against predators. Silverbacks, despite their smaller stature, are surprisingly agile and cunning. Their thick fur and muscular build offer some protection, but their true strength lies in their social intelligence and tactical prowess. In a clearing, a colossal Gigantopithecus towered over a silverback gorilla, its chest puffed out in a defiant roar. The silverback let out a guttural roar, the sound resonating through the trees like a thunderclap. He charged forward with his massive arms swinging with deadly intent. Gigantopithecus, however, remained unfazed. Its size was its shield, its weight its weapon. With a lumbering but deliberate movement, it raised a massive arm, effortlessly deflecting the gorilla's blows. The silverback, surprised by the sheer force of his opponent, backed away, his confidence momentarily shaken, but he was no coward. He knew his agility and his speed were his greatest assets. He sprinted through the undergrowth seeking an opening. Gigantopithecus, though slow, was not without its own agility. It pivoted its immense body, with its long arms sweeping the air, knocking down trees, and sending debris flying as it tracked the silverback's movements. The silverback, in a desperate gambit, leaped onto Gigantopithecus's back. He rained blows on its neck, hoping to find a weakness in its armor. Gigantopithecus roared in pain and fury, but it did not falter. It shook its body with a violent tremor, flinging the silverback off like a rag doll. The gorilla landed hard, dazed and disoriented, a gash bleeding across his forehead. Seeing his opponent weakened, Gigantopithecus seized the opportunity. It lumbered forward, its massive foot descending like a hammer. Gorilla, with a final cry, he turned and retreated, disappearing into the depths of the jungle. The Gigantopithecus had won. Gigantopithecus versus orangutan. While not quite as colossal as Gigantopithecus, orangutans are no slouches. Males can reach up to 1.5 meters, 5 feet tall, and weigh 100 kilograms, 220 pounds, making them the largest arboreal mammals on Earth. Their long limbs let them swing effortlessly through the trees, brachiating with impressive agility. Orangutans have a high proportion of fast twitch muscle fibers, which give them explosive power and strength for short bursts of activity. Their long arms and shoulders are particularly powerful, adapted for swinging through the trees and manipulating their environment. Their hands and feet are remarkably strong and flexible, equipped with long fingers and curved nails that act like hooks. The Gigantopithecus lets out a roar that resonates through the trees as it sees an orangutan up in the trees. The orangutan, though dwarfed by its opponent, wasn't one to back down. With a determined screech, she launched herself into the canopy, swinging gracefully on vines. Gigantopithecus, lumbering but surprisingly agile, tore through the undergrowth, snapping branches like twigs in its pursuit. Gigantopithecus, with a mighty effort, it reared up, its long arms scraping the tree trunk in a futile attempt to reach the orangutan. Undeterred, the orangutan rained down projectiles, heavy fruits and broken branches, pelting the Gigantopithecus's thick skull. The blow stung, but the behemoth remained undeterred. With a growl, Gigantopithecus ripped a thick vine from the ground and used it like a battering ram, slamming against the base of the fig tree. The tremor sent birds scattering and the orangutan clinging desperately to the upper branches. The tree, unable to withstand the assault, began to tilt, its roots groaning in protest. The orangutan knew time was running out. With a final defiant screech, the orangutan leaped towards a vine across the Gigantopithecus, but the orangutan's strength was spent. Its fingers brushed the vine, then slipped, and he plunged into the darkness below. The Gigantopithecus wins again. Gigantopithecus versus chimpanzee. Chimpanzees may not be as colossal as Gigantopithecus, but they're still powerhouse apes. Their strength comes from a blend of physical features and clever use of their environment. They can use their intelligence to their advantage when utilizing their physical strength. For example, by making levers to access food or throwing stones at predators. Chimpanzees are incredibly agile and coordinated, able to navigate complex environments and perform acrobatic feats with ease. This agility allows them to use their strength effectively in different situations, such as dodging attacks or chasing prey. It is said that they are generally about 1.5 times stronger than humans of similar size, thanks to their higher proportion of fast twitch muscle fibers and denser bones. They have been known to break open nutshells, tear apart branches, and even carry objects several times their own weight. But will this be enough to battle against everything we know about the Gigantopithecus, who has already taken down both a gorilla and an orangutan? The towering Gigantopithecus, with its sheer muscle and primal power, faced off against the nimble and strategic chimpanzee. Before the confrontation unfolded, it had already become clear that the ancient giant had a decisive advantage. Gigantopithecus, with its massive limbs, sent shockwaves through the jungle as it delivered powerful blows to the trees. The chimpanzee, perched high above, continued to employ its agile tactics, skillfully avoiding the initial assaults. However, the Gigantopithecus adapted its strategy, anticipating the chimp's evasive maneuvers. With a thunderous roar, Gigantopithecus unleashed a ground-shaking stomp that disrupted the very fabric of the jungle. The shockwave reverberated through the trees, causing the chimp to lose balance in the treetops. Seizing the opportunity, Gigantopithecus closed in, its massive hand swatting the chimpanzee from the branches. As the chimp fell to the jungle floor, Gigantopithecus moved with surprising agility for its size. The giant primate cornered the chimpanzee, who desperately tried to evade the impending threat. Despite the chimpanzee's intelligence and resourcefulness, the overwhelming strength of Gigantopithecus proved unbeatable. It seems that there is no ape alive that could possibly challenge this massive primate. No matter the intelligence, the Gigantopithecus's sheer strength is unrivaled. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked the fights. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to leave them down below. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to stay tuned for more content like this.